Dance is something that all humans respond to.
I've loved dancing from the moment I could stand, and have been studying classical ballet formally since I was 5. The past 6 years, I've been studying at the Los Angeles Ballet School.
And I'm also really lucky to be getting an amazing experience dancing in small roles in the professional productions of the Los Angeles Ballet.
A really big commitment to be a dancer because you're constantly growing. Kids grow so fast that sometimes it can be hard to keep up what they need to be properly outfitted.
It came to me this past summer as I was volunteering with A Chance to Dance, which is a community outreach program
that teaches the underserved youth of LA. And I realized that there had to be something that I could do to help these aspiring young dancers dance to their fullest and be comfortable and give back to the art form of dance.
Sydney came to me with this fabulous idea of a dance boy drive, which would outfit these kids in clothing for their dance classes that they would never otherwise. I kind of used my program as a platform for Sydney.
I started the Dance World Drive really small this past summer with collections at my ballet studio,
my school, and my favorite dance store.
Not only did I end up with loads of fabulous dance floor in every possible size, style, and color, but the word spread and the support has been amazing. One of my favorite dance supply companies offered support as well,
and sent a huge box of great dancewear.
The best part of all this was feeling how my love for dance connects me with other aspiring dancers.
And that we, as a dance community, can make a difference by outfitting dancers who otherwise wouldn't be able to have what they need.
It was just so gratifying to see the looks on these kids' faces when I made my first donation at my first benefiting organization.
I can't wait to grow the program next year and beyond and include more collection sites, more beneficiaries, and more cities. Paying it forward in this way affects us all, and it not only keeps our nation's kids dancing and learning about this amazing art form, but it also keeps them healthy and joyful, the way it makes me feel when I dance. Hopefully, the Dance World Drive can inspire other dancers to come together and give back in this simple but special way.
Dancers outfitting dancers, a simple idea that proves that we can all, no matter what age or walk of life, make a difference in small but important ways.